What's up and welcome everybody, my name is MrEmo and today we're gonna be unboxing some stuff to refresh my stream. Alright, first one up. About a year ago I bought a Canon DSLR camera, SL2 or 200D depending on where you live. I bought it mainly to make videos for YouTube, like you're watching now, except this one isn't recorded on the camera, it's recorded on the PC through the phone, well, a phone at least, which is the one that I'm using as my camera now, my main stream camera. And well, I had the hopes that eventually I would be able to use my DSLR for my stream instead, and hopefully that eventually is now. So to be able to use my DSLR and to make it as cheap as possible, because well, I'm not a huge fan of spending a lot of money sometimes. Well, anyway, in order to do this as cheap as possible, I ordered this, an HDMI video capture from Amazon. And this one is cheap. It's I'm pretty sure it's made in China, probably some cheap components which make them cost less than 20 bucks. So I mean, if you're low on cash and you have a camera you want to use it, you could pick one of these up. I actually bought two of them, one to use for my camera and the second one to use for the gaming PC, so that I don't have to use NDI anymore. Well, hopefully, of course. I still don't know if they work. Apart from the HDMI video capture, I bought this, also made in China. It's a dummy battery for the DSLR, so I don't have to worry about running out of battery. That would not be funny. I have to change battery in the middle of the stream. No, I ain't doing that. If you ever want to talk about these kind of stuff, or any tech stuff actually, I stream occasionally. I'm not gonna say I stream that and that day, because it depends on a lot of things, and as it is right now, I stream when I can, usually during the weekends, but far from every weekend. Alright, let's stop wasting time and do this unboxing and see what we got here. Right, so move this a little bit out of the way and we're gonna change the camera. There we go. All right starting with the HDMI video capture. I'm gonna hold it in here so you can see it. We got a basic cardboard box or paper box or whatever. Right, it actually doesn't even feel plastic. Well, mainly because it's not plastic, it's metal. That's metal. Right, moving on. Right, so we got this one here. It actually feels solid, and I'm hoping it will work. User manual, HDMI video capture. Enjoy the vivid world. Moving on with the dummy battery. We got a cable. Here we got the dummy battery itself. So this one's gonna go up in the camera to this. We have there, right, like that. And then this cable goes in here, obviously. Alright, so you've seen it. Both of the capture cards, the dummy battery. So let's plug it in and see what it looks like. Just gonna do it like this. For the B-roll. So we're back. Alright, the new camera is installed. The old Samsung phone is unplugged. And I don't know about you, but I really like this image. And the positive side is that I have a lot more control. Although, when I zoom in, I realize I'm not in focus. Now I'm in focus there, and if I zoom out, still in focus. I think I'll really see right now. It's hard looking at the side of my face to see if I'm in focus. Alright, this was that was it for this video, and I'm pretty sure you're gonna like the next upgrade that's coming in the next video. Alright, so thank you for this time, and until I see you next time, have a good one. Bye!